Joining me now is Royal and Entertainment reporter Kinsey Schofield. Kinsey, let's talk about this new biography looking into the Beckhams. And it makes claims about Meghan Markle deluding herself into thinking she was of a higher social rank than the famous couple and was irritated to learn the truth. She even asked Victoria Beckham to give her free bags and shoes, with their relationship now frosty despite the fact that the Beckhams did attend the royal wedding. What more can you tell me about this?
Oh my gosh, and this is Tom Bauer, who's such an incredible author, wrote Revenge, that amazing Harry and Meghan book, where in that book he specifically says Harry accused David Beckham. He said, is Victoria leaking stories about Meghan? How are people finding out where Meghan Markle is getting her hair done? And it turned out it wasn't Victoria leaking stories. It was the girl at the front desk at the hair salon. And that created this huge rift between the couple. And now Bauer's going even further and saying that Meghan had an attitude towards Posh because she felt like there was a hierarchy. She was marrying a prince. And the reality was that David and Victoria are incredibly important because financially these two have created a nice nest egg for themselves. They're both entrepreneurs. They both keep very busy and they actually do a lot of work, which is something that you and I both know Meghan is not familiar with.
That is very true. Now, Kevin Costner has revealed that Prince William once told him that his mum, Princess Diana, of course, fancied the actor. Apparently, he had met Diana to discuss co-starring in a never-made sequel to his 1992 hit, The Bodyguard, and that would have been some film if it featured Diana. My gosh, that is a cute story.
It is, but it actually started out with a little bit of tension because he tells Howard Stern in this interview that the royal family accused him of lying and he felt attacked by the men in gray suits. So he actually picked up the phone and called Fergie, the Duchess of York, and said, help me out. Who do I contact? They're calling me a liar. I don't like the negative attention. So he felt a bit attacked by the royal family. And then Prince William reached out to meet him when he was at school and said, you know, my mom had a little bit of a crush on you, which smoothed everything over. But get in line, Princess Diana. Kevin Costner is still a hunk.